In this video, I'll show you how to connect PHP with MySQL database. MySQLi extension is the easiest way to establish the connection. You can use MySQLi in both procedural and object-oriented way. Initially, we need three parameters. First is host, the database connection path, username, and password. But you can use the database name as fourth parameter. This is an object-oriented way where connection is the object of MySQLi. To close the connection, we have to call the close method using connection object. In the procedural way, you have to call the MySQLi connect function with same parameter. Here, to close the connection, you need to call MySQLi close function and pass the connection variable. If you want similar videos in PHP, please let me know in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe.